Today I will tell you the table manners. First, we need to wash our hands. So I will tell you about the napkin. So when you eat food, do food drops in time. So always important to use a napkin and put it on your thighs. Is not clean at all. Now I'll teach you how to eat food. First, let's take a fork and a spoon. Then we have to don't talk too much and close your mouth while eating. Take a small bite and not big bite. When you're done eating your food,